Hi little kids. So this is the topic of today, do's and don'ts in the computer room. So students, I'm going to tell you something which you have to follow, some do's and don'ts while in a computer room. Yeah, so students, we all have to follow some do's and don'ts in the computer room. First of all, let us discuss about we do's. So before entering computer room, we should take off our shoes to cleanliness. Then maintain a queue to enter the computer room in order to avoid a crowded situation. Always keep silence inside the computer room so that one can concentrate on the work. The computers should be kept dust-free, neat and clean. It should be covered properly when not in use. The computer should always be switched off when not in use to avoid useless consumption of electricity. Now students, let us now discuss about don'ts of a computer. First, while using a computer, do not press the keyboard keys roughly. It may damage the computer. Do not touch electricity wires. Never eat or drink anything on the computer table. Students, computer table ke paas kuch bhi khana peena nahi chahiye. Always sit straight and maintain a proper distance from the computer screen. So, as you follow these rules, your computer will remain in good working condition for a long time. Do not clean the computer and please never cover the computer or its parts when it is in use. So children, please follow these steps before using a computer in computer room. Students, हमने आपको जो पढ़ाया है वो कुछ चीज़ें जो हमें कंप्यूटर लैब में करनी चाहिए और कुछ चीज़ें जो कि हमें नहीं करनी चाहिए. सो बच्चों, अब हम आपको कीबोर्ड के बारे में बताने जा रहे हैं. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल समथिंग मोर अबाउट कंप्यूटर कीबोर्ड. एज यू नो, कीबोर्ड इज़ वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर. डू यू रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स वॉट कीबोर्ड इज़ यूज्ड फॉर इन अ कंप्यूटर? Do you know? क्या आप जानते हैं कि कंप्यूटर में कीबोर्ड का क्या रोल है? कीबोर्ड क्या करता है? द कीबोर्ड इज़ वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर स्टूडेंट्स. डू यू नो स्टूडेंट्स हाउ मैनी बटन्स ऑन देयर ऑन अ स्टैंडर्ड कीबोर्ड? यस स्टूडेंट्स, द कीबोर्ड इज़ अ डिवाइस विच इज़ यूज्ड फॉर टाइपिंग इन द कंप्यूटर. इट कंटेन्स मैनी बटन्स ऑन इट. So students, do you know, once again I would like to ask, how many buttons on there on a standard keyboard? Standard keyboard mein kitne buttons hote hain? Yes my dear children, there are 104 keys in a standard key. 104 yani 104 keys hote hain. The keyboard contains 26 alphabet keys from A to Z. Okay, so we can type words and sentences using the alphabets keys. The number keys are there also. Yes students, as you can see in the screen, 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Students, their names, as you can see on the screen, yeah, now this is arrow keys. The arrow keys are called the directional keys. They are used to move the cursor in any direction on the computer screen, left and right, up and down. Yeah, this is the function of arrow keys. Now these are functions keys. As you can see, या चिल्ड्रन फ्रॉम F1 टू F12. दीज आर द फंक्शनल कीज आर मार्क्ड फ्रॉम F1 टू F12. एंटर केस स्टूडेंट्स, द एंटर के इज यूज्ड टू मूव द कर्सर टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन व्हाइल टाइपिंग. The enter keys are located at two places, students, in the keyboard. The enter key is used, used to move the cursor. Now, this is, you can see, it is one of the longest keys in the keyboard. It is used to give a blank space between letters or words while typing. ये तो words के बीच में space देने का काम करता है. Caps lock. Caps lock is written on this key, students, as you can see. When you wish to type letters in capital case, then you need to press the key first, then start typing. The caps lock key helps to type capital letters. See, देखिए बच्चों, आप लोग capital case में. Now, students, I hope you know, kids, what most of the keys on the keyboard does. So, मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, आपको पता ही चल गया होगा कि कीबोर्ड में जो कीज हैं, जितने भी कीज हैं, उनके काम क्या क्या है. सो प्लीज चिल्ड्रन, एक बार आप इसको रिवाइज जरूर कीजिए. अभी मैं माउस के बारे में भी बताऊंगी. सो किड्स, I am going to tell something more about a mouse. The mouse is used to select four on a computer screen. So let's know something more about it. So students, a mouse is used to select and open programs by pointing the pointer at them on the screen. A mouse is used to draw a color pictures on the screen. The mouse is attached to the CPU with a long wire. As you can see, look at this mouse. It has a left button, right button, and central scroll wheel. The left button, direction button. The left button is used to select and click the objects on the monitor. The right button helps us to perform some quick task with the options on the monitor. The central scroll wheel is used to move the cursor in any direction on the monitor. Do you know there is a correct way to hold the mouse button running? First, position the mouse on the right side on of the keyboard. Then place your right hand's index finger on the left button of the mouse. Put your right hand's middle finger on the right button on the mouse. Keep your palm of the back side of the mouse. So students, by following these steps, you will be able to move the mouse much better. तो बच्चों, हमने आपको कीबोर्ड माउस के बारे में बताया और आई होप कि आपको अच्छा लगेगा. सो आप लोग अपना ध्यान रखो. बाय.